The DTC C1130 in the Nissan Qashqai is often connected with the ABS since it initially registered in the ABS module, but the problem is that this code is a ghost and it's almost always caused by some other troubles, not by ABS issues. When you see this trouble code in the Qashqai, the best thing you can do is to get a high-end professional scanner and read other codes. It's almost impossible that the C1130 code sits alone in the modules, but genetic scanners just can't communicate with all the modules in your Nissan and you can't see what you need. Before you go and have your car inspected at the dealership, which is not the worst idea in this case, by the way, it's worth trying several DIY things. First of all, check if the battery is okay. The low voltage in the system or bad contact on terminals or a corroded ground connection on the body of the car may easily lead to the C1130 code and other ghost codes sitting in all control modules. So verify that the battery is healthy with the help of the load tester, or just have it tested in a store that sells car batteries. Secondly, it's a very good idea to disconnect the ABS module and look carefully at the pins. If you see any corrosion here, this is the most likely culprit. Also, when you reconnect the module, make sure the connector sits tightly. The same procedure with the engine control unit would not hurt either. One more DIY thing you can check is the health of the fuses that have any connection with the ABS system. If a blown fuse disturbs communication between the ECU and ABS module, you will see the C1130 code. Also, I've seen several times the C1130 code registered in the ECU because the engine had problems with crankshaft or camshaft position sensors. But in this case, you will see the respective codes even with genetic scanners. Also, exhaust pressure sensors in diesel engines may fail, or their feed tube may get clogged, but those are not DIY repairs anyway. So if you can't locate the problem after the easiest steps that you can take on your own, it's time to get the vehicle properly inspected by a professional.